Kestrel hovering. Hard to estimate how far that is, but I would say, yeah, it's at least a football pitch length, so a couple hundred metres away, I would say that is. At least, more like 250 yards. See how it's getting down lower in stages. Using a lot of energy, so it must think it's seen something in that area. There is a 20-25 mile an hour wind today, so it's got that keeping it in the air, but still, you can see how much energy it's having to use. I'm just going to zoom out a bit so I can show you where it is in relation to the ground there. Stop this video. Kestrel hunting at Burwell Fen.